Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll discuss the ultimate guide. What is the ultimate guide? What are the things that you can think of implementing as far as your social media marketing is concerned? First things first, let us look at the overview of social media marketing. Social media is on the move. Gone are the days when people used to use the laptop or the desktop to actually browse through the social media sites, post comments, post reviews, post articles, the videos, the infographics, so on and so forth. Now, social media is on the move. People are increasingly using their smartphones to access social media sites, whether it's Facebook or Twitter or LinkedIn or Pinterest. People are on the move and they are using social media sites from their smartphones, and the penetration is actually increasing every single day. So social media is on the move, and because of the smartphones, content is always the key. No matter you are browsing from the desktop, the laptop or the smartphone or the tablets, content is always the king and will always remain the king. Content plays everything as far as social media marketing is concerned. It is the content that drives your business. It is the content that increases the visibility of your business. And it is the content that actually creates a brand identity for your services or products or solutions. So content is everything, and content is not going anywhere. It is actually growing more and more. People used to write 500 articles, people used to write 800 words articles, now it is 1500 words, 2000 words, 2500 words. So content is everything, including on social media. Keywords are still relevant. Keywords still play a very, very important role, including for organic searches as far as search engine optimization is concerned, including on social media. Videos are the way forward. Besides from the text-based articles and content, videos are increasingly used all over the world. Videos in terms of the manuals, videos in terms of the how to do, videos in terms of the product demos, videos in terms of promoting your business, and videos on any particular topic that you can think of will help your business. So videos are growing very rapidly. Videos are everywhere, all over the world, and videos are going to be one of the key factor of your social media marketing. Then social media is ICE. I call it interaction, communication and engagement. Social media is all about interaction, communication and engagement. You interact, you communicate and you engage with the users, and that is how it is going to play out. No matter what, whatever the business that you are into, when the users are actually on your page, they are liking your page, the kind of content that you have posted, the kind of videos that you have posted, the kind of infographics that you have got, the more the number of users, the more the visibility. When the users actually ask you a question or want to know something about it, it is important and it is imperative that you engage with the users. And I personally believe social media is all about listening to your customers. The more you listen to your customers, the better for you. Social media is not about bragging about your products, shouting from the rooftops and say, this is my product, this is a wonderful product, buy this product. That is not going to work. First and foremost point, when the users are there on your page, make sure that you listen to them, you try to understand them, you reason out with them, listen to the issues, concerns and challenges if they have any, and if they are looking for any services or solutions. The more you listen to your customers on social media, the more you will be in a better position to answer them and engage with them, interact with them, communicate with them. Then you actually pitch in the kind of services and solution that you have got. And this is the reason why social media is ICE, interaction, communication and engagement. And this is actually the way forward, and this is what actually works on social media. The top line strategies that you can think of implementing as far as your social media marketing is concerned. Research. Before you actually build your social media marketing plan, the more research, the in-depth research, the comprehensive research that you do, the better you will be equipped to actually go about creating your social media marketing plan. Research in terms of the product that are out there in the market, research in terms of the what kind of product that you want to come up, research on the kind of businesses that are there, who are your competitors, research on the customers, the demographics, the geographics. Research, research, and research. The more you research, you will be in a much better position to create and formulate a document which will be the basis for the roadmap implementation plan of your social media marketing plan. So research and document everything. Then quality content. There is absolutely no compromise on the quality of the content. That is what differentiates and separates you from the rest of the crowd. The more the quality, the highest the quality of the content, the better. When we talk about quality content, it's not about writing something on some topic. It is actually providing a solution to a problem. Identify the problem, what is it the users are looking for, and try to provide a solution and tell them this is how it is going to work out, and give the logic, the reasoning, the rationale behind the article or the content that you are going to publish. The more the content that you publish on the social media, if it solves the problem, you will get loyal users because they trust you, they have confidence on you because you are providing a solution to a problem. Then target multiple channels, whether it's Facebook or Twitter or LinkedIn or Pinterest, Instagram. Target multiple channels. Use and leverage all the social media platforms that are available for us. Engagement, it is all about engagement with whichever the social media channel or the platform that you are talking about, whether it's Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, Pinterest. The engagement is what actually boils down to the point. The more the engagement with the users, the better the visibility of your product or services. The better the visibility of your product, the users will be able to click on the links and come to your blog or a website or a landing page, and that is how the conversions happen. But when the conversions happen, before the conversions happen, the most important point is the engagement. Then finally, deliver on promises. You are interacting, communicating, engaging with users on social media, and you tell them this is these are the services, these are the solutions, this is my product, and you talk about the benefits or the features of your product or the services. Whatever the promises that you make to your users on social media, make sure you deliver on those promises. Every single promise that you make to the user have to be delivered, and that is how you build trust. The trust is the most important factor in building long-lasting relationship with your clients and customers. Every single promise that you make, deliver. If you cannot deliver, do not make promises, and that is not going to go anywhere for you. It is not going to lead you anywhere. Make promises, deliver. If you cannot deliver on the promises, don't make the promises. And these are the some of the top line strategies you can think of implementing as far as your social media marketing is concerned. Some of the tips that you can think of implementing: social media widgets on the website. It is extremely important. The Facebook, Twitter, all the social media widgets that you have, integrate that on your website and make sure that you are interacting with them. Personalized content. When you do research on the social media, find out, reason out, and look into what are the issues, concerns, and challenges that the users are looking for, and personalize that content, customize that content. Targeted content is going to be the key. Use hashtags, create viral effect. The more you use the hashtags, the better for you. You're actually creating a trend. You're creating a viral effect. The more the hashtags when you're tweeting or when you're posting something, make sure you use the hashtags. Set up goals and use analytics. Set goals, whatever the goal that you want to achieve for a certain period of time. It could be 1 week, 1 month, or 3 months. When you set goals, you will be able to understand where you are going, in which direction you are going, and what are the tweaks and changes that are needed that should be done. And finally, the analytics. Analytics is everything. It is actually the backbone of your social media marketing. Without analytics, you cannot have a social media campaign. When you're executing a social media campaign on multiple channels, make sure that you use analytics. Where Facebook calls it Facebook Insights, some call it analytics. Make sure that you use the analytics and find, track, report and analyze those reports. Make sure that you know you use those reports, analyze the reports and see in which direction your campaign is going, and make sure that you actually take informed decisions based on the analytics. Analytics plays a very important role in the success of your social media marketing plan. And some of the future trends that we can talk about as far as social media is concerned, live videos are going to be big. Many companies are betting big on live videos. Live videos are here to stay and they are going to grow more and more. Messaging apps like WeChat, Snapchat, WhatsApp, they are growing rapidly. Instagram are growing rapidly and they are going to be the key factor as far as the future social media marketing trends are concerned. Social media e-commerce, it is going to be very, very big. Already there are millions and millions of people who are actually using their smartphone for buying products online, and social media e-commerce is actually going to be big. Virtual reality is going to be very, very big. Besides from augmented reality, virtual reality is actually going to be the one of the key driving force as far as social media marketing is concerned. Of course, the mobility. Millions and millions of people all over the world are increasingly using their smartphones to buy products, to interact on Facebook, Twitter, to actually engage with the users, apps, it is everything. This is the holy grail of social media marketing, mobility. And these are some of the future trends that are going to take place in very, very fast, very, very quickly, and you cannot stay away from them. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is the first things first, the top line strategies, we have seen the tips and of course the trends. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.